In most queues that formed outside grocery shops from the central business district to Katutura, people could be seen maintaining the social distancing rule of maintaining a distance of at least 1 meter from the nearest person, although at some shops, customers could be seen crowding together while they waited to be allowed in. At Grove Mall in Kleine Kuppe, the queue of Checkers customers snaked from the entrance of the shop, past the main entrance, all the way to the new Huawei shop. At the Katutura shop right, people formed two queues, one with senior citizens waiting to sanitize their hands and enter the shop, and the other comprising of young people, which stretched to the outside of the building. The shop only allowed 10 customers at a time, 5 from each queue. At Vrumanbrock in Vanaheda, people waiting to go into the shop maintained the social distancing rule at the beginning of the queue, but from around the middle of the queue, people could be seen standing close to each other. One of the queuing customers, Paulinia Sikanda, told NAMPA that he is aware of the coronavirus outbreak and the fact that people should not stand close to each other, but all he wanted to do is to buy a few things and go home. Namibia currently has 13 confirmed cases of COVID-19. Josephina Simeon, NAMPA News.